Now we'll be focusing on consonant sounds. So this is consonant sound table. This is the manner in which the sounds are produced. The manner can be plosive. If it is plosive, then it is p and b. If it is fricative, then it is t. If it's nasal, then m, n. If it is liquid, then r and l. If it is semi-vowel, it is also called semi-vowel, then it is w and y. And the place where it is produced is labial, labiodental. Labiodental means between the tongue and lower lip and upper teeth. F and V, then comes dental. Th and the, then comes alveolar. Tada, then comes sazar. This is fricative. Then comes nasal. N, then comes R and L. These are liquid. Why they are called liquid? Because there is a range. There is a range in which this particular sound is can be produced, and that range is up to one inches in the mouth, in the r, in the upper palate. Okay. Then comes j and sh. These are palatal alveolar. Then comes kh-g. These are velar. Kh and g. This is produced in the end of the mouth. We can see it in the mirror. Then comes glottal. This is h. This is produced in the throat. This is ang. This is again a velar sound, but it's a nasal too. So this is a consonant table. Okay. Wet, as in wet. Away, away, away. Swim, swim. Okay.